Just do that and then let the music do something and then do that again. That'd be enough for a record.